Casey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I've been gone for a while. I had knee surgery last week, but I'm back. I am better. Everything is going well. I'm currently hand filming this video because today is the day that I've been waiting for, and I think some of you guys have been waiting for too. And that is, I am going to take you through my Harry Potter shelf. Yes, it is time. I have one shelf dedicated to all my Harry Potter geekness and stuff. And it's fantastic. And some of the stuff is DIY stuff that I've done. Some of it is stuff that I've bought or been given. Some of it is stuff I had that I just feel like fit the motif kind of Harry Potter. So I will be explaining it to you and letting you guys know what's what. So let's get on with the video and welcome to my Harry Potter shelf. So here's the shelf, guys. You know, the first thing you'll notice is that, you know, I have lovely Picket there. And then this little sage bundle and abalone shell I talked about in a previous video. But I just felt it was kind of, you know, cool enough to put on my Harry Potter shelf. And some sage bundles right here. And next on the shelf, you have my wand. And then you have the Time Turner, the Slytherin Lock, and my other Time Turner, which this one I got from a Barnes & Noble's kind of like box thing. And this one I actually got on Amazon, and it's the Real Metal Noble Collection one. Next, you'll notice I have the Gryffindor and Hufflepuff schoolhouse point counter. I have my flu powder. I have my Amortentia love potion. And on this side, I have the Slytherin and Ravenclaw house point counter. And then I have my lovely golden snitch on its pedestal. And I have my Harry Potter wand. And then in back there, you can see I have my replica chocolate frog sitting in back, which is awesome. And then this journal in back there with that crest I've had for a very, very long time, and I just felt that it fit the setting, and I just felt that it looked really cool in back. My favorite pieces on the shelf are obviously all my DIYs, because those are things that I took the time to make, but I love Picket. Picket's awesome, and he is my favorite little bow truckle. But my wand, I want to talk about this one, because this I got at a Renaissance fair, and it's kind of really detailed, and it's really light. It's wood, and then on it I have my initials carved in, which they did for free. It's about, I want to say, about 13 inches. So yeah, that's my wand. It's a purple, purplish color, and yeah, I am really proud of the shelf. I'm really proud of all the things that have come together that I've been able to do for it. My flu powder, my Amortentia love potion are awesome. I love my house point counters, and I love my little sage bundle with all my amethyst crystals and quartz crystals. And yeah, so that's just my Harry Potter shelf in the middle of this big build out. But I eventually want to make this entire thing a Harry Potter shelf build-out thing. But for right now, I think we're off to a really good start, guys. So that was the shelf. That was all my stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give a thumbs up and subscribe below. And don't forget to check back next week. I am back making videos. I have a little video about my knee surgery coming up. I didn't vlog it because they didn't let me vlog at the hospital. So that kind of wrecked my little vlog that I was planning on doing, which I told you guys about. But like I said, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because there's magic every time that I upload. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.